This is the 140th running of the Kentucky Derby, the first leg of the American Triple Crown, and our favourite here today is California Chrome. He's owned just by two regular guys who bought his mother quite cheaply in racing terms and sent her to a cheap stallion and produced this lovely big chestnut colt. Now he's won 6 races out of his 10 starts, last one being the Santa Anita Derby, which he won by a huge distance, very impressively. So it's no surprise that he is the favourite here today. But a sentimental crowd favourite would be Rosina Pravnik. She's bidding to become the first female jockey to win the Kentucky Derby. Her horse, Vickers in Trouble, the assistant trainer is Rosie's husband, Joe Sharp. So that, again, would be a real popular one with the crowd. Speaking of crowds, they're expecting about 160,000 people here today. Of course they're here to see the horses, but they're also here for the social aspect. And let's not forget the fashion. A great chance for the ladies to channel their inner Southern belle and bring out the great big hats. They say it brings you luck on race day. So post time is 6:30. I'm anxious to see who will make it to the winner's circle this year in the Run for the Roses. Francesca Camani, CNN, Louisville, Kentucky.